Matt Barkas, CEO of MintBuilder, and today it is my pleasure to go through the MintBuilder affiliate comp plan with you so you can understand more in detail the income you make here at MintBuilder. So MintBuilder, the power to build true wealth, and we're going to jump right into it. Now here at MintBuilder, there's two distinct people groups, okay? The first one is wholesale customers. They are those who are purchasing a membership, they're purchasing precious metals, but they are not an affiliate. And then there are affiliates. Affiliates are those who sell memberships, they sell precious metals, and they build a sales organization that does the same thing. So although most people who come in as an affiliate come in first as a wholesale customer, the moment that you make your first income, that now puts you in the category of affiliate. Now, wholesale customer memberships are $37 a month. They include a whole lot of benefits, but we're not gonna go through that in here. This is all about the comp plan. With it, you can auto, you know, you can add on auto assets. You can add, there's many different ones to choose from, and there's any quantity you wish you can add to your cart so that you have a very customized monthly savings of precious metals. So the affiliate income platform, like I said, has many benefits as well as the membership does. I'm gonna go through just a couple here real quick. There's 13 streams of revenue. You can earn instantly, and you have unlimited width potential, unlimited depth potential, and training and support, replicated website, marketing funnel, sales team software, and much, much more. We'll cover a few of them as we go through this comp plan. So 13 streams of income, what are they? 10% you're gonna earn on all the memberships that you personally refer. That's recurring commissions, meaning you're gonna continue to earn from it as long as that customer pays for their membership. 3% on assets, so you know they can choose whichever asset they want to add on to it, and any quantity they wish. So you're gonna earn 3% on all of those, and again, reoccurring commissions. 10% on retail, with the exclusion of bullion. Bullion is 1% because it's a very tight margins in that class, but on all retail sales, not that means non-member sales, you're gonna earn 10% on that. 5% team memberships. So again, this is just like on the top first one, the 10%. This is when your team tiers 2 through 5, when they sell one of the wholesale customer memberships, you're gonna earn 5%. That's a recurring commission. And when they also sell the memberships and their members get onto some of the auto assets, you're gonna earn a 1.5% on all the quantity of auto assets in your entire team that are not on your level one. And 5% team retail, and that's 0.5% of bullion, but on all retail sales that your team makes, to, you know, tiers 2 through 5, you're gonna earn 5% on all of that. 5% infinity bonus, and this is from your third personal membership that you sell on, okay? And that's reoccurring as well. So as we were just talking about up here, you're earning 10%. Well, this adds another 5% bonus on top of that, making it so you're earning 15% from your third personal on infinite in width. 2% infinity on assets. So when your third personal, or your fourth, or your fifth, when they add on auto assets, you're gonna earn an additional 2%. So remember, you're already earning 3%, so now you're adding another 2%. So that's 5% on just the assets, again, reoccurring. 5% infinity memberships, 2 by 2. What that means is that when your team tiers 2 through 5, when they start referring people, this is from your third personal on, 4th, 5th, 6th, infinity and width, when they enroll their first one and their second one, you're gonna be paid an additional 5% on them. So remember, you're already earning 5% on this membership. This is gonna make it double for all the people who are coded to you, and it's the first 2 of every 2. Infinite in depth, okay? And that's for the membership. Now, for the assets on those 2 by 2s that are all coded to you, they go down infinite in depth, you're gonna earn an extra 2% on those. So again, that makes it a total of 5% on the first 5 tiers, and then after the 5th tier, it's 2% through infinite depth. And then you're gonna be able to earn a 50 and 100% match. We'll talk a little bit more about it, but that's on your first tier, all of your personals, including your first and your second personals. You're gonna earn a 50% match on all of your personals on their infinity bonus earnings. So it's to your advantage to help them to get infinity bonus qualified. Remember, it's very simple. you just enrolled three. We'll talk more about that later as well. And when you help your first two get Infinity Bonus qualified, we're going to double down on your matching and give you 100% match. And then there's the car bonus. When you achieve the level car bonus, you're going to earn $700 reoccurring monthly. And a lifestyle bonuses payout up to $1 million. So there are the 13 streams of income you can make here at MintBuilder. Now, just talking briefly on retail, I was telling you that you're going to earn 10%. So let's say that let's just say that you sold this $189 package. Remember, 10% of it's $1,890. Now let's say that someone all the way down in your fifth tier sells it, you're going to earn 5%. So that's $9.45, one off from a shop sale. So that's really cool. You make these extra retail commissions. And the same with bullion, but it's a little bit less percentage because they're, you know, some of them are very expensive, but there's tight margins. So if you were to sell this gold coin, you're going to make $460. But if someone within your two through five tiers sells it, you're going to make it, going to make half of what they make, which is $2.30. So all that adds up. There's literally nobody in the industry that's paying commissions on bullion sales. Bullion is a tight market. So we're the exclusive company that's doing that. Now the car bonus again is, your tier one, your personal qualification. There's only a few qualifications for this. Tier one is you have to refer five wholesale customers. That's it. That's a really low number, low hanging fruit. And then your total team, including your personals on tier one, so that's all the tiers one through five, you need a minimum of 250 wholesale memberships. And then on top of that, you can only count 40% coming from one wholesale customer line on your first tier. So if you have five, you know, minimum customers on your first tier, and then there's businesses being built under those five, you can't count more than 40% of this total 250 coming from one of those. And then once you accomplish that, you're earning $700 extra per month. Now with this lifestyle bonus, there's different levels of income here, but tier one, again, only five people is all you need to qualify through all of the different levels of this bonus. That never changes. So it's very easy on that part. And then your total team needs to be between 500 and 20,000. That depends on which level. As you can see right here, the minimum is 500 to earn the $25,000. And then it moves its way up. You need 1,000 for 50K all the way up to 20,000 to earn $1 million. And again, no more than 40% of this can come from one lineage. So, and again, this is paid out over 12 months. So it can be anywhere between $2,000 and $83 a month, all the way up to $83,333 a month if you get to the $1 million payout. Now, Build to Infinity Wealth and Bonus. This is a new enhancement that we absolutely love. It's super easy to obtain. I'm gonna show you how easy it is. You sell one wholesale customer membership, then you sell your second one, and then when you sell your third one, you are now qualified to earn the Build to Infinity Wealth Bonus. That's all you had to do. And when you do that again, you're getting a 5% bonus on your third plus personal membership sales and 2% from all auto assets. They're added on 5% bonus on the first two sales of your third plus membership and 2% from all their auto assets design. Remember, that's 2x2. It goes down infinite in depth. You're coded to everybody's first two. So that can go on forever and it can grow exponentially. It was designed to double as you go down, which I'll show you in a few minutes. And then the 50% matching and the 100% matching, when you help your first two get Infinity Bonus qualified, we double up on that. All right, here's a little more in-depth chart of the Build to Infinity Wealth Bonus, and this is with a perfect scenario. So again, this isn't saying this is what kind of income you're going to earn. We're just showing you the potential of what it was designed to do, and that is double as it goes down. So as you can see here, this is tier one on right, directly underneath of you. And you know, these are the wholesale customer memberships is what it's based on. And it's also based on being on one of those and the average of all of the auto assets. It comes out to be about $100 worth if you average them all out. So that's where these numbers are coming from. So you'll earn, when you refer your third person, you're earning $4. And then when they refer their first two, now you're making 4 plus 8. So this is going to, you have to add all the lines up as you go. So you're earning $12, and then 16 plus the 12, and then 32, and you see how it keeps going. It's designed to double as it keeps building down, and all these 2x2s are all coded to you, and they're not coded to anybody else. Nobody else can ever budge in front and take the money. It's always going to be coded to you. And again, this number going down 15 tiers with a perfect doubling format where, you know, everybody's bringing in two, the income would be all of these accumulated together. And this is paid out instantly into your back office, okay? And it doesn't really stop there, because you can start all over again and refer your fourth person on your first level, and then you can repeat the whole process, your fifth, your sixth, your seventh, your eighth. There is no limitation to how far you could build it. So it's infinite width, infinite depth. And that's why it's called, obviously, the build to infinity. You're building it, and there's no end to it. We don't put a stopper on how much you can earn here at MintBuilder. Now, a lot of people want to know, how do I reach $1,000 a week? Because that will replace my income. We hear this a lot, and they want to know how to do that. Well, we've created something called Strive for Five. Okay, talking to some leaders here at MintBuilder, this was something that people have used, and it gives you something kind of catchy to gravitate towards. And so we've created that Strive for Five, and this is how it works. But first, a disclaimer, again, the income and illustration is not necessarily representative of the income, if any, that a MintBuilder affiliate can or will earn through the MintBuilder compensation plan. These figures should not be considered as guarantees or projections of your actual income or profits. Your success will depend on individual diligence, work, effort, sales skills, and market conditions. MintBuilder does not guarantee an income success. This example uses a $37 wholesale customer membership plus the average of all the auto assets to illustrate all the possible compensations within a perfect 5x5 unilevel. Now, that is a lot to read. We do have an income disclosure you can find in your affiliate income platform, and also on the bottom of the comp plan PDFs. There's a link you can click on, and it'll take you to our current payout standard. So again, this is just to show you what is the potential, what can happen, and just kind of how to orchestrate all of the commissions together. So what I'm showing you here is this would be your tier one, okay? This would be you referring five, because remember, we're talking about Strive for Five. The first step is you refer five, and then the next step is you help them refer five, and then you coach them to teach their personals to do the same thing. So then it becomes a 5x5x5. So this is based on your wholesale membership commissions, your auto assets, and the infinity bonus all being added together as we build this out, okay? So with the first tier completed, you're making $40. And again, this is an average of the first tier per month. Could be more, could be less. And that is not counting retail commissions or anything like that. Now, tier two, when you're helping your personals do the same thing you did, what's going to happen is it's going to increase it to $100 a month. Okay, still not super significant, but it might cover your phone bill perhaps. And then when you build out your tier three, then now you're up to $450 a month. So now you're talking about something a little bit more significant, and it starts to really grow from here. So now when you build out your fourth tier, something magical happens at this point with this structure that I'm showing you as an example. You have already easily hit the car bonus with this structure. So you're earning on all four tiers, and you're earning your car bonus with a total of 1,000 weekly. So I changed this from monthly. Now everything's going to be based on weekly. So you've done it. You've hit the weekly. And on top of that, you happen to step into the first level of lifestyle bonus. And I'm not including that in here, because this is all reoccurring commissions. This is residual money, whereas this is paid out over 12 months. So you can add that to this, which is pretty significant for 12 months. All right, so now let's go to the fifth tier, because you are paid down five tiers here at MintBuilder on almost all of the compensation plan. And I'll show you a little bit how it goes further than that in a second. So tier five, now you're making $3,500 weekly. So this would be a very good income for many, many people. A lot of leaders in the industry, this would even be considered a good income, $3,500 weekly. And now you stepped up to the third level of lifestyle bonus, and you're making an additional $8,000 a month paid out over a year. So you did it. Strive for five complete. Congratulations, you did it. You're making the $3,500, way past the $1,000 by the fifth tier. But I do want to show an illustration for The people in the industry who are, the top, 0.1% who are looking for more. We don't really put a cap. So maybe you are one of these industry leaders and the income potential of MintBuilder is unlimited. So a lot of companies have a limitation, especially if they're binaries. They can only allow you to make so much, otherwise they overpay. We don't have a cap on it. So I just want to kind of show you that here at MintBuilder is, unlimited truly. And again, this isn't for everybody, but I want to show it how it works. So, let's jump all the way to tier 9, because now the 5 tiers are done as far as all the commissions go, the normal commissions. Now the infinity bonuses, those don't stop, those continue. And so that's why I want to show this going further. So when you hit tier 9, now you're making $4,500 weekly just based on the infinity bonus going 2x2x2 further beyond your unit level commissions. Okay. And then tier 10, it jumps up to 6,000 a week. And tier 11, it jumps up to 9,000 a week. And then by tier 12, it hits 15,000 a week. Now, yeah, that's unrealistic income for, the 99.9%. But again, there are some people that will hit this. And I just want to show that the income here at MintBuilder is completely unlimited. Don't let that let your head spin around. Remember, focus on the strive for 5 to hit $1,000 a week when you get to finish your fourth tier, and then all the way up to $3,500 a week when you finish your 5 tiers. And again, we keep an income disclosure always ready. You can get it from your back office, or you can get it on the bottom of all the PDFs. And that is the power to build true wealth here at MintBuilder. Not only are you earning this great residual income, but you're also collecting, or helping other people at least, collect precious metals with a true savings going on where we desperately need it in the day and age that we're in today. So you can be proud to be a part of that movement. And we thank you so much for watching this presentation.